Robin Padilla mourns death of director and stuntman Boy Roque. Director, stuntman and actor Boy Roque left the entertainment industry in mourning after he passed away due to a heart attack on Tuesday, April 9. Action star Robin Padilla, who worked with Roque in the past, lamented his death and credited the late stuntman as one of the strongest martial artists he knew. My maestro in Philippine martial arts Boy Roque passed away last night due to a heart attack. He is one of the healthiest and strongest martial artists that I know and, just like that, he is bomb. Padilla praised Roque and honored his memory, sharing he had learned so much about Philippine martial arts under his tutelage. He also called Roque his mirror and inspiration. Ako inevitabilang hati sa iyong pagsalo dahil sa laman kita at inspiration, he said. Kailangan hindi pa nating maging layman sa pagpapalagayan ng masakit na maihayag sa Pilipinas Filipino di balang ikaw na ang masabon. Ang producer Wagland ang mulilis nating kapatid sa hanap UA. I am mourning your loss because you are my mirror and inspiration. You have never been greedy and have always taken the side of the poor in Philippine cinema. It did not matter to you if you bore the brunt of the producer's anger, as long as our brothers who work for a living are spared. The Actors Guild of the Philippines, come led by its president Imelda Patin, also mourned Roque's death and offered its condolences to his family. Roque's death on his Facebook account yesterday. Inate sa pasalang isa nating mabuting kaibigan, nakikita ko. Rest in peace, Boy Roque. One of our good friends suffered a heart attack. Rest in peace, Boy Roque. Roque also starred in National Artist Lino Brocka's films such as Babangon Ako’t Dudurugin Kita, 1989, Orapronobis, 1989, and Gumapang Ka, Lusak, 1990. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.